So, sis, get out of here. Is something on? Yeah, this is the Fifi and Tina show. I am on the Fifi and Tina show. That's like awesome. Well, yeah, I guess it is. OMG. So, why are you guys here? I am dating Tina. You're dating Tina? Oh, great. What do you mean, oh great? First of all, this is my chance to... This thing is recording, isn't it? Yes, we've already told you that. Okay, well, this is my chance to ruin it. Dude, just get out of my room. Why are you even here anyway? Mom told me to bring you dinner. She didn't know that you were having guests. At least, I don't think so. Well, go tell them that I need two other dinners for a spider and a dog. Okay. So, guys, this is my room. Very glamorous, huh? Glamorous? I can't tell glamorous, and this is not it. Well, my family isn't very wealthy like yours. Oh, this bed is comfortable. Oh, yeah. My grandma made it. Your grandma made your bed? You mean you don't own a stylish bed? No. I'm not, like, rich. That is the worst thing ever. I think you need, like, a room maker. Like, they do on Oprah? You watch that. No, but... Yeah, my mom does, and then I also watch it with her. Stupid. Yeah. Well, anyway... Why do you have that big riding helmet? Oh, that? This? Is this what you're talking about? Yeah. Why do you have that? Oh, well, I have a motorcycle. You have a motorcycle? Yeah, one ride. Guys, it's a post. Adira! Always obsessing about her teen era. You okay, babe? I'm fine. Okay, guys. Well, let's just get this thing over with so that I can go home. Oh, I'm tired. Oh, okay. Well, where's dinner anyway? I don't know. My sis will be up here any minute now. Which is not such a good thing. Oh, really? What's wrong with your sister? She seems really nice. Yes, seems really nice. Seems really nice. Okay. Around. This is Fifi and Tina we're talking about. Fine, I'll sit up all fancy like they do in the, like, weird cartoons. Or, like, those soap operas you watch. Don't see it on the camera! Oh, yes. And that Oprah and Dr. Phil you watch? You said you don't watch Oprah. Because I don't. Stop humiliating me and just go. You said that you want me to set up all that stuff. Like, don't shit. Don't just shit up and go. Fine. Mean. Mean? You're calling me mean after what you just did? Ugh. Anyway, here you go. Soap opera boy. Don't shoot anymore. Go. Fine, soap opera boy. Well, like, you watch soap operas? Dude, like, dump him already. No, I bite him. Dump him. No. Dump him. No. Dump him. No. What? Fine. Dump him. Guys, dinner's ready. Ooh, yay. What's for dinner? Well, you get a bone and a tea. 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 Really, tea. Don't you just, like, have a normal thermos? I'm using the only one. Then I am using it. No! Well, get me something else then. Fine. Ugh. Stop being mean to my boyfriend. Yeah, well, he's not exactly a keeper, is he? Dude, just when he comes back, please dump him for the sake of the show. Fine, I'll dump him. Yeah, dump his sorry butt. You say that one more time, I'm going to kick your sorry butt. Okay, then. Got it. I brought it for you. Just let me use my furnace. See, Frisky. Can you eat it first? Sure. Is it really green again? You guys whispering about me? No, sweetie. We were just talking about shoes and bras and makeup. Okay. Let's just eat. Fine. No, this isn't really that bad. Really? That? Was that him eating?
Yummy.
That was good. Okay, now, babe, there's something I want to, give you. You have a present for me? Yeah, it's right over here. I used all of my allowance for it. Here, take it. Have it? Can I have it? No, of course you can't have it. Why would you even ask that? Yes. And then, I'm back. Miss this? Not at all, she's not. No, just go. Good. OMG, I can't believe you would actually do that. Well, look. Seriously, sis? Just go. Let me just do something real quick. Fine. What? Why? Because I think we have to break up.